the humble abode of legendary guitarist Slick Sneed.
It's like White Bread Mansion 5000, know what I'm saying?
We should steal that album and be the first people to hear it.
Yeah, Slick always did have some weird-ass groupies.